Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pelvis Presley.
Clack, ha!